When you have two things moving simultaneously, like a skateboard, the board's moving and you're moving on the board, that could make for some tricky balance. When you have three things moving, balance is even more difficult. Like in surfing, the wave is moving, the surfboard is moving, and the surfer are all moving at the same time. So an Indo board assimilates surfing. It's what a lot of surfers do in the off season, and the balance can be pretty tricky because three things are moving. There's a roller that's moving, there's a board that's moving, and you're moving on the board.
Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. We're so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside. There behind the glass stands a real blade of grass. Be careful as you pass, move along.